Hello everyone, welcome back to Velaxy Technologies. In this video, I'm going to show you how to run some commands on your Docker container. Assume that you have created a container out of an image, but you want to install some additional packages or you want to create something or modify something within your container. Then you must log into your container and execute those commands. So in this video, I will show you how you can log into your container. I'm switching back to my EC2 instance where I have installed Docker. This is my EC2 instance where I have installed Docker. You can check Docker services by executing a command called docker status. Currently my Docker services are running on this system. Now you can create a container. I'm creating a Tomcat container over here, and if I check for Docker images, I don't have any Tomcat container. I can pull it from the public registry and create it. So Docker pull Tomcat. We have a image called Tomcat. Latest nothing but 18.04. You get a Tomcat container with the latest one version. Once it is pulled to your local registry, you can create a container out of it, or else you can run directly Docker run command. If you run Docker run command, it looks for an image within your local registry. If it won't find it, pulls from the public registry, nothing but hub.docker.com. Now my image has been downloaded to my local system. I'm clearing the screen. Docker images. Now let me create container out of it. You can create Docker run. You can create a container by using Docker run minus D, nothing but a detach mode, or else you can use IT interactive terminal. But it is not a best practice because IT will allow you to log into your container directly. But if you exit from your container also get exit. So it is always best practice to log into create a container with the detach mode minus minus name. I want to give a container name as a web server. Next, from the image called Tomcat, it is going to create an container by using the Tomcat image. The name of container is web server. Let's create it, and it got created. You can list out your containers by using Docker PS. It is up and running from past 4 seconds. Now you can log into your Docker container. Assume that you want to create some file or want to check some information within your container. Then you can execute a command called docker exec minus it, and you can provide container name or container ID also would be fine, followed by slash bin bash. Give me a bin bash shell to me to connect to my Docker container. Now if you see here, you were in your EC2 instance earlier. Now you have switched to your Docker container. From here you can execute the commands whatever you need. And if you want to come out from your container, you can just exit from your container, but still you can see your container is up and running. You can execute to up and running containers by using Docker PS minus here, it is still up and running. This is how you can log into a container. Hope this video helps you, and see you in the next video.